If you have an engine malfunction in your camshaft position sensors or throwing codes, check back here. This is where that camshaft position sensor is. There it is right there. You can take it out pretty easily, but most likely it's just an electrical issue. So pop that connector off, clean it with some contact cleaner, and you should be good to go.